Hey guys! It's Wednesday, and guess what that means? The one before midnight, it's Curls of the Grand Wednesday! Okay, so I'm going to be talking about my friend. I told her what my poetry was. Of something I wrote myself. So, bear with me, because I've never read anything out loud anyway before. So, I'm really going to have to bear with me. Okay, I'm not sure which one I want to read. I have one that has a lot of lines behind it, and so, but I have no idea. I can read out and send you guys, and I'm really hoping you don't get this, like, by reading band sound in here, because that would just suck. Okay, anyways, all my poems are untitled, and I'm a free verse poet. I don't know how much it's going to be. All the small pieces are going to be unintentionally and start from the same. Catching the tide of events is a big thing to do. All the memories left will be forgotten over and over again without so much love. Together we care as the heart of energy, mind, back everywhere, the eyes of the floor. This is a pound off the wall from within. More and more touch. Realization that once was all comes to an end. To pave the way for a happy end. There you guys go! I wrote that one November 28th, 2011. One of those moments when you wake up in the middle of the night, I need to write. That's it. I write. But, yeah. Anyways, guys, I have something exciting to tell you. Okay, you guys know how I've been making my own. I have a number one. Well, I am making my own. That'll be just in time to have I am making a leopard place. I made a leopard place. I made a leopard place. The local business that is huge, and you know, go check with all the different companies. It's a local business that usually is the one that has one corporate one or, you know, chain of one. I do have my dog in my house. So, I'm going to get off here real quick and do a grocery store, a rotten house. Living here, girl, from